The FG Folk Guitar Series was launched in 1966. These were our first steel string acoustics, and for a lot of people, the original Red Label FG is the iconic Yamaha guitar. It's the Yamaha acoustic that was on stage at Woodstock. Now we're releasing a new series of Red Label FGs. We're going for the vintage FG look with a semi-gloss finish, open gear tuners, a since 1966 truss rod cover, and of course, the Red Label inside. We also wanted to update the classic FG with everything we've learned, everything we've refined, and everything we've developed over the past 50 plus years of crafting guitars. FG Red Label is the first series to feature Atmosfeel. It's our new three-way pickup and preamp system. It sounds warm and natural, and it's really simple to use. We're using an under-saddle piezo pickup for the low frequencies, an internal mic for lows and mids, and a completely new type of transducer on the top board for the high frequencies. It's a flat contact sensor made from a newly developed material that's extremely sensitive to vibration. The way we're capturing and combining sound from these important points, where the strings meet the body, the resonance inside the guitar, the vibration of the top board, that's what really sets the sound of Atmosfeel apart from other systems. The controls are straightforward. There's master volume, mic blend, and a bass EQ. With the blend control, you can pull the mic out completely. This might give more clarity for finger picking or sit easily in a band mix. If you turn the mic blend all the way up, you'll get a fuller tone that works really well for chording and will be a great choice for solo singer-songwriters who need a big sound. The bass EQ is a peaking filter. The center frequency lowers as you cut and raises as you boost. That means you can remove those boomy low frequencies that might be a problem on stage, but you aren't adding them when you want more low end. There's something about the sound of a vintage guitar that we wanted to capture. As Tonewoods age, the wood vibrates more freely and gets more resonant. We hear that as a louder, more powerful sound with enhanced high frequency response and more sustain in the lows and low mids. Yamaha developed our ARE process, which stands for Acoustic Resonance Enhancement, to get those same characteristics in a new guitar. We use heat, humidity, and pressure to treat the top boards and simulate the effects of time on the wood. It's our take on torrefied tops. ARE is non-chemical, it's environmentally friendly, and it means that a new Red Label FG is gonna come out of the case sounding like it's been played in for years. The Yamaha sound has always been really balanced, but we wanted to add some more low end so that the Red Label FGs would have their own voice with a really full sound. To help achieve that, we developed new bracing designs for the Red Label FG and FS bodies. Like ARE, bracing is an area for us where the science of building guitars really meets the art. In the past, we'd build guitars to study how changes to the bracing design would affect the sound. Now we've developed cutting-edge tools that let us model precisely how bracing changes affect tone and volume. We don't need to build an entire guitar to test the design. As we tweak the model, the results are immediate. When we know a design will have the sound we want, we give the new bracing plan to the luthiers, bring their skill and craft to shape the wood and turn that plan into a guitar. Between the lab and the workbench, we know that every guitar will consistently deliver the new FG sound that we had in our heads. Reinventing a classic is a challenge. The new Red Label FGs go back to where we began with acoustic guitar and adds the best of what we've developed since 1966. Just like the originals, we hope these will set the standard of what a Yamaha guitar really is in terms of tone, style, construction, and all the unique details that go into giving musicians a great sounding guitar.